Hey guys, I'm Mark. Oh, as a lot of you know, my name is Mark. Just read my name. And I've been basically just doing YouTube covers for the past, how long has it been? Regularly for the past 3 months. And I thought it was about time that I should introduce myself a little bit more to you. And tell you what I'm all about. So I'm 17, I'm about to turn 18, and I feel really scared about that. I always had this goal that I would release my album at 17, because all the good people release their debut album at 17. Just research all of your favorite artists, and I guarantee you at least half of them released their first album at 17. But, you know, I guess I came to a realization that I can be young at heart and still be classified as an adult. That was one of the most important things I came to realization about. So, just feel comfortable in who you are, no matter your age. I'm just gonna get really preachy with you all. But second of all, I'm American and Venezuelan. I've lived half my life in the United States and half my life in Venezuela. I love both. I mean, how can I choose? I love New York best. You know, I was born in Venezuela, raised in South Carolina, then going back to Venezuela, so I found sort of neutral territory in New York City. I love New York. And I used to want to be a Broadway star because promo time of this musical Rent, which really is very definitive of the artist I want to be, the type of art I want to create. And my dream still is to be Mark in Rent, or any of the other male leads that I can, you know, play. I'm eligible to play. I just love that musical, and I feel it exudes such a message of positivity, and still gives a youthful, you know, rock, a sexual, you know, flair, that stylish flair even, that I really relate to. And if y'all kind of just wanna know what I'm about, I think Rent really, really sums up, you know, my message. And, you know, I do talk about things that are my own personal experiences, but everyone bases their artistry off of something, and the musical Rent, as well as the musical Hedwig and the Angry Inch, really cover it. And even though I'm not putting all of my heart into musical theater, I'm sharing it with pop music. These two musicals really inspire me, and I hope you guys can check both of those out. I just really want to tell you to just not let the labels get to you. And not even the labels, but just the identities. And I'm not saying, there are a lot of people that are saying they're like neutral, sexually neutral, gender neutral, which is totally cool. But I also want to tell you, just because you don't want to conform to labels doesn't mean you have to classify yourself as another label. You know what I mean? A label that was invented for the people that don't want to be labeled. You know, just be yourself and don't let people tell you who you are. That's something I'm gonna be talking about a lot, because I think we as humans are so much more than what can be said out loud. And I want all of you to know that who you are, how you express yourself are two very different things. And I just want to tell you that the tendencies that you have don't define you, and don't let them define you. That's really, if I could just leave this world with just one message, and I think all of my songs deal with this actually, it's the fact that we are living through life trying to find a way to be loved for who we truly are. And society ends up making us pretend and giving us trends that we need to follow in order to be accepted. And those trends often have to do with being weirder or being different. And I just want to tell you, you don't have to try hard to be different and be accepted. You know, don't label yourself. You know, if you want to be crazy, be crazy, but don't think that your actions define you. You know, let your vulnerability define you, and your passion define you. Yeah. And I also just want to let you know that I am working on my music. I'm writing a lot of songs. I'm so excited to just play the songs on my YouTube channel, but I'm releasing a song very soon called Platonic Love. And it deals a lot with this message. I really want to talk about my journey of accepting myself for who I am. And that comes with being vulnerable. And I'm very excited to release this song. There's no release date yet. I'm finishing the song tomorrow in the studio. There were a couple things that bothered me, as they bother all artists when they're making songs, that the drums bother me a little bit. So I need to fix that before I release it. But I'm just so excited. That song and a lot of my other songs are just so personal. And it's a little scary what I think I'm about to go through, which is just letting you guys in and just letting you guys know that I have come to a place that I'm finally feel confident about myself, but there are still insecurities that I have about everything. And you need to find people who will accept you, because there are people out there. If you feel alone, know that I struggle with everything that you do. And there are many, many other people that you can talk to. You are only alone if you isolate yourself. Just remember that. There's always the phrase, you are not alone, but sometimes you are alone. And the reason why you are alone, this happened to me, is because you lock yourself out from others. And through my music, I hope I can help some of you that do lock yourselves up and hide yourself from the world because you're scared, your parents won't accept you, your friends won't accept you. You know, just do it, because there are so many people waiting with open arms. to just embrace you as a person and not as a label and not as a victim. You know, experiences don't make you victims, experiences make you stronger. I'm really excited to keep sharing with you my videos on YouTube. This turned into a sermon, but I think this is the way I needed to introduce myself. You know, this is slightly a more serious video. I seem very like wise, I think, in this video. But just know that I'm not always very wise, as you can tell from some of my songs that I've already posted, and I make mistakes, and I want to share them all with you. I just want to be my crazy self, and I want to get to know you and all of your crazy selves. So if you like this extremely long video, subscribe, and I can't wait to just share with you more of myself, release my song Platonic Love, which will be out in a matter of weeks, and keep sharing covers of songs that I adore, and leave requests, send me, you know, some of your stories, and I can't wait to open up every time a little bit more and experiment and just try new things, because that's what YouTube is all about. So I'll see you guys later. That was weird. Like, what should I do? Here, I want you guys to comment what I should do for my outro. Comment that. Okay. I'll do my old outro. See you later, chickies.